seen Disney people on them that something Venice Puzzle is happening at Yale. Mickey, the mouse that's turning it all in 2090 this year. He looked pretty good for 2090. In the honor of Mickey 2090, a lot of the companies who signed the project through Target had jumped on to putting Mickey on those stuff. Target ended up filled with Mickey's stuff. Yesterday I got to go to Target and I was so excited because I saw all the Mickey items online, and I kept being a Disney person. I had to go check it out. There were so many cute items. I totally could have bought more, but it was really good and limited myself with buying the Mickey item. So I want to do the whole video to show you guys what I found. I found these really cute Mickey summer PJs, and I've been really happy to find these because I needed some new nice summer pajamas. Most of my night pajamas are my winter pajama with some onesies, but they can get pretty hot during the summer, so I'm really excited to find new ones. I also found a Mickey Mouse bat bomb. I love bat bombs, especially the ones that turn around the different colors. It's magical. I found a really cute makeup bag, so be happy if pink kind of matches my pajamas, but there's a Mickey on it right there. I found it really cute. I also found some really cool Mickey buttons and pins. Makeup brushes. I actually needed new makeup brushes. Mine were getting kind of old. I didn't see these on the Target website, so it was a really nice surprise to come across these. Come with 5 brushes and also a bag to put the brushes in. Some Mickey bobby pins. I thought they were really cute. And some Mickey heel ties. I love how sparkly they are, and they have the Mickey charm on them. Some cool Mickey shades. A really fun Mickey cup. It is a sweet fruit. Make it green tea face mask. Making a mini lollipops. I'm actually giving these for my nephew and my niece. Cody, my sidekick, Maggie, and Josie, my princess, gets mini. I got like a cute little Mickey box set, which I already opened. Came with three, and inside the boxes are different Mickey candy. The boxes I can use for other things too. I was really excited. Yeah. My favorite cards, my lawyer put Mickey's on over some of the makeup. Lawyer is so awesome. Now the next items I'm about to show you, I bought them to give away to one of you lucky viewers. So yes, this is the giveaway. You could win a Mickey Wonder Bottle. You can also win the really cute Mickey bag along with a Mickey lollipop. The cute little Mickey box that is actually full of Mickey shaped candy. I will also be giving you some of these 1928 Mickey buttons. I am also throwing in a postcard I got during my last Disney trip, and of course I will sign it for you. I will also be adding some other goodies, sending it has some surprises, and will it win? To enter the giveaway, there is a link in the description box. Click on that. It will lead into a form to fill out. For every site they follow me on social media, you will get your name put into the drawing that many times. So if you like my Facebook page, follow me on Instagram, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and follow me on Snapchat. That means your name will be put into the drawing four times. The giveaway closes on June 22nd at the magic hour of midnight Mountain Standard Time. I am so excited with all my Mickey stuff. Thank you so much for watching. Have a magical day. Bye!